Farmer Brown was taking the air. Locked up the barnyard with the greatest of care. Down in the hen house, something stirred when he shouted, "Who's there?" This is what he heard. "There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So calm yourself, stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. We're chickens trying to sleep, and you butt in and hobble, 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 hobble with your chin. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. You are stuck around and shaking the ground, kicking up an awful dust. We're chickens trying to sleep, and you butt in and hobble, 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 hobble. It's a sin. Tomorrow is a busy day. We got things to do. We got eggs to lay, ground to dig, and worms to scratch. It takes a lot of setting, getting chicks to hatch. Oh, it ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. Kindly point that gun the other way and hobble, hobble, hobble up and hit the hay."